Comes that and then I just chop off the head, so that's kind of weird. So we're saying too much. Some of this play, you're gonna lose some of this play though. Like you see how we did that. The weakest play is gonna come out and it's gonna like shrink. But let's be centric. So that's not the 4-knuckle thing? Okay. The play is close to being like too late to work to. That's why a lot of it is coming out.
So this kind of forms the wall and expresses now. This is the shape for you.
What kind of shape you trying to?
Let's go for the mud.
Go for the mud.
It's just that it's a very small team up.
Slow. it's like pinch light in other light places. But yeah, that's, I just wanted to like you can like start to put a shape. So if I was, do not press down like into the center anymore. It's like only like work with like your sides and stuff. So like you can make them a lot more wide. Cause you want them up, right?
This way, then you.
No, but like I'm still like pretty. I'm pinching at the same time and just moving up the surface. And you see, it'll start getting wobbly and stuff. You gotta keep your hand strong and like firm, and then it'll get to how you want it.
Oh, so what's wrong with like that's because I'm just wavering my technique.
Yeah. It's like, you gotta fight. Yes. You gotta fight with this one. You gotta fight with this one.
Okay, that makes sense. I was like, what is so crooked? Because it's like my hands.
Yeah, so. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna start with the spot. I'm just gonna
grab that spot.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
like,
spot. Do you wanna like, are you ready to like take up? Or like,
I mean, there's this piece right here that's just, is not right. It looks like it chipped off, but I don't know how to fix it.
There's ways you can like start trying to fix it, but like anytime like.
You compromise other things.
Yeah, so like what you have to do in this case, because like your bottom is a lot bigger than like the top part, but you know, it also feel like it's pretty even throughout. You have to collapse like this thick that you have on the outside to get the playback like centered, because your top got a little less centered, like space. But it's also still like a little shape. The only thing like I would do is like try to get rid of the excess water that's like in the middle.
Oh, I do that.
Here, I have a tool for
it.
A straw? That one.
Woo!
Oh!
Oh, this is smooth. I think that's smoother than the best
part.
Do it slow. How y'all doing?
Yes, I think I'm done.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you might be able to do that. Yeah. I'll just ask him.
See which way to come up. So could be like one of them. If your bottom is don't work that much, try to even like strength out through your hand. And if it still don't come up, which you feel like you don't want to, I have tools to help with that. But first,
how do you get rid of like the flat part of
this? The flat part, like you talking about the stuff that like come out? Could you put it on? But in order to get rid of like all those hand prints and stuff, you can take a sponge and like kind of like wrap it around it. And I really like, I could like show you the spot where you like land.
Store.